Hey, here we go. She hits the berg on the starboard side, right? She kind of bumps and starts to flood. Now, as the water left, fortunately, don't go any higher than E-deck. The stern rises up, slow at first, and faster, 1,000 tons, okay? And splits right down to the keel and the stern, and then finally detaches. Now, the stern section just kind of bobs there like a cork for a couple of minutes, floods, and finally goes under about 2:20 a.m. collision. Landing about a half a mile away, going